What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your boy, Aethat Terran, and we are back again with another My Hero Ultra Rumble video. And today, we have some brand new information regarding my boy Shoto Aizawa coming to My Hero Ultra Rumble. And we already have his moveset and first official looks of his moveset. So, ladies and gentlemen, enough of me yapping. We're going to get straight into the meat and potatoes of the video. I hope you guys enjoy this video for real. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys enjoy this kind of content, please just let me know. Without further ado, let's get into the video, shall we? So ladies and gentlemen, just last night, the official My Hero Ultra Rumble page just dropped the official first looks of my boy Shoto Aizawa in My Hero Ultra Rumble. We're able to see his move sets and we're able to get descriptions of each one of his moves, so I think that is pretty cool. So we get to see what my boy has going on, right? So first, we're going to talk about his special action. So ladies and gentlemen, the first thing is the special action. It says Shoto Aizawa skill intro, special action eraser. Stare down an opponent to block their quirk skill. Use eraser to advantage. Use the eraser to your advantage in battle. And it shows a clip of Bakugo and Deku attacking Aizawa. And once he uses the special skill, it like seems like it freezes the characters. Or I don't know if it freezes the characters or if they're attacking. But like since he activated his quirk, the projectiles aren't coming out. And they're just still holding that aim position. You know what I'm saying? Not 100% sure. But that is his special skill. So for console, that will be the Y or the triangle button. I think that's pretty interesting. Now, we do not know the full extent of the range. I don't know if it's going to be a close-up kind of thing or a long-range kind of thing. Me, personally, I really want it to be long-range because I really want to mess up people fighting each other in team battles just for the heck of it, bro. Just because it will be so interesting. But yes, that is his special skill. His special skill is the eraser. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the right trigger or the alpha skill for my boy Aizawa will be the binding cloth capture. It says sends a binding cloth to restrain the opponent, sending out the binding cloth in the air to land a drop kick where the cloth hits. So basically, if you use it on the ground, and I'm going to put the gameplay on screen, if you use the cloth on the ground, it'll basically just capture the opponent. But if you're in the air when you use it, it also leads up with a kick. So more than likely, you're always going to lead up with a kick because most of the combat in the game is you jumping over an opponent anyway, and that's pretty sick. So you're already going to get that confirmed once you get that cloth landing in, so the damage is going to be nice. Now, I wonder what it's going to look like whenever you level the quirk up to level 9. I don't know if it's going to be like a like if they're going to do anything different or not, but so far already, it looks like it's going to be pretty interesting. And it seems like you can already use the cloth to attach to buildings and whip from place to place, and that is also very good. So Aizawa is already starting off with a good arsenal with just his right trigger already. His second skill is the powerhouse kick barrage. It says a dash attack with a series of kicks that hit in a straight line is a powerful repeating skill. Now that is going to be the right bumper for my console players and looks like it's just a flurry of kicks. Now I will admit it doesn't look good off rip, but honestly though, it looks like one of those things that we're gonna have to see in gameplay because it looks like it's gonna be insane. I think people are going to really use this to traverse the map as well, because some people have been using their bumpers to like move themselves around the map. Kendo, for example, it's the clap. All Might, it's whenever he does the Delaware Smash, I think, where he does the tornado. Basically a good traversal move. Now I do think this move is going to be good. I kind of want to see what's going to be like leveled up as well, but you know, hey, only time will tell whenever it's in gameplay. But so far, it looks like it's going to be a very heavy, damaging move, and I like it already, ladies and gentlemen. So that's what we got for his second skill. And ladies and gentlemen, for the last skill, it is the gamma skill, or basically your left bumper. Was it right trigger? Left bumper. Yeah, it is left bumper. I'm sorry, I had to think about it real quickly. It is binding cloth serpent. This is an area of attack that manipulates countless binding cloths like whips, and it could damage multiple opponents at once. Honestly, this seems like it's going to be the meat and potatoes of the game. It's going to be the meat and potatoes of the character itself. The fact that it shoots out all those whips and is constantly attacking looks absolutely insane. And as you guys can see in the gameplay, Mr. Compress is close and it really does multiple hits. It's not like one hit and knocks them back. No, we're talking multiple hits. So if someone gets too close to that, they're done. The way my boy Aizawa is looking like, he looks like he's able to take on a whole team by himself low-key with how he moves, and I love that joke a lot. I do think that his last skill is really going to be where it's at, especially if you put more damage with it. It's going to, whenever that thing is at level 9, that's going to be absolutely insane. Now, just imagine he using the quirk eraser with this move, ladies and gentlemen, Aizawa is looking very good, right? And I'm very excited for him. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is the official Aizawa moveset. What do you guys think about him? Do you guys think it's gas? Do you guys think it's ass? Are you guys excited to see him in My Hero Ultra Rumble? They have been talking about that he's going to be coming out this week. And if he does, your boy Aaron's going to be covering him on this channel because I love this game so much. But, ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Do you guys like him? Do you guys hate him? Do you guys think he's gas? Do you guys think he's ass? Please let me know. Until next time, peace out.